Don't ignore what your heart says, because it's your power station. Help it remain healthy, because every heartbeat matters. Don't be alone. Stay connected. Connect with your heart and listen to the heart specialist this World Heart Day.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Dr. Ankur Gupta. I'm practicing as an interventional cardiologist at Medidrina Heart Center in Civil Hospital, Panchkula. Today, I'll be discussing about heart health on the occasion of World Heart Day, which is celebrated on 29th September every year with a mission to sensitize people against the leading cause of morbidity and mortality, that is cardiovascular diseases. This year, the theme for World Heart Day is to use heart to connect with every heart, which highlights both the need for self-health care and need to connect with people in these times of social distancing. Also, the World Heart Day 2021 program emphasizes on harnessing the power of digital health to improve awareness, prevention, and management of cardiovascular disease globally. One, an individual can reduce their risk by making positive changes to your lifestyle. Some changes you can make that can cut your risk and put on the path to your healthier life. Following an exercise plan and maintaining an ideal body weight, such as regular physical activity, which can make the heart strong. Regular exercise can help you in burning excess calories, lowering high blood pressure, reducing the bad LDL cholesterol, and boosting your good, that is HDL cholesterol. Anaerobic exercise is recommended for good heart health. Running on a regular basis, jogging, biking, treadmill, anything that you can do, these are some of the examples. If you have some joint problems, so you can choose low impact activities like swimming or walking. One can aim to get 2 hours and 30 minutes of moderate aerobic activity per week, or 1 hour and 15 minutes of high intensity, such as jogging per week. Eating a healthy and a balanced diet is the key for your healthy heart.